so beautiful. It's almost 7 a.m. and this is what we wake up to. It's beautiful. Our first breakfast on the ship. We both got kind of the same thing. And this is our view while we eat. They put too much bacon on my plate, but that's okay. And this is how much I ate. I ate a decent amount. I'm pretty full. So I think that our plan is we're gonna maybe go back to our room and get our swimsuits on and check out some of the pools and see where the day takes us. Right, baby? There's the buffet over there. Oh, shit. What'd you just call me?
Special.
Oh, is that a compliment?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. It's currently a little after 9 a.m. We just went swimming. That's why my hair is all wet. And the water was freezing, but it was amazing. The pool that we swim in was like looking at the ocean, kind of like this. It was so cool. They have many different pools, but we just did one for now. I'm actually craving some coffee, so here comes babe. I'm craving some coffee, so we're gonna go check out the coffee shop. And when we came back to our room after swimming, then he made up the bed, and I don't know what that is, a dog or something. It's cute. Yeah. So they made up the room, and I thought it was cute. So we're thinking about grabbing some coffee and just kind of hanging out. We kind of wanna try out the water slides later, but the water is so cold, so we kind of want to wait until it's like afternoon where it's hotter outside, so we're not as cold. So that's why we're kind of taking a break and gonna just kind of relax, drink some coffee, and then kind of go from there. But it was fun so far. So far so good. Yeah, woohoo. Just kidding. Just got some coffee. Java Blue Cafe. And then, yeah, he got regular coffee. I have to get a latte because I'm special. And I got some water because I'm thirsty. This is the atrium. This is where some of the shows take place, and we might check one out tonight. We'll see. There's the candy shop. There's the coffee shop where we just came from. That is a long line that we stood in. Java Blue Cafe. And candy.
You look like you're near Punchliner or near Piano Bar or Texas Bowler. All those are correct. How many fish on the wall by Bonsai Sushi? 15. Who is on the Carmen Levetti poster in Emerald's Bistro? Jane Avril. Who is the magnificent person at the Fortune 500?
So, we just explored the ship. And we are getting our gear on because we are going to go try out the ropes course. I'm really excited because it has like a little zip line. And so I won't be able to film that, but yeah, we're gonna try the ropes course. That's what we're gonna go do, and then we're gonna go grab some lunch. So, yes, sir. How dare you? Just kidding.
Excuse me.
Oh. Oh. decided to try Shaq's chicken. He got the Shaq Attack. I got the MDE. Got a little potato salad and fries and some dips. Just enjoying some lunch. And then we might check out those water slides and cool off a little bit. It's pretty hot. That's all for now. Oh, I forgot to video our dinner. Okay. We just got done eating dinner. We're going to see if we can check out the comedy show. And we think it's down here somewhere, so we're going to try to find it and check it out. Where do we go? Yeah, we got to try to find the comedy club. Oh, I have an idea. Does it say, what was it? Oh, it doesn't say where, like, after. Oh, it'll show it up here, probably. Here it is, and we are here, and it's all the way up here. So we need to go that way. Yeah. Okay. Good? Is it strong?
Tasty.
Oh yeah. You can taste the, I think it's vodka that's in there. Yeah.
Good evening, good evening. Heads up, we are currently 10 minutes to showtime. Remember y'all, get yourself that punchliner, it's the house drink. It is the only, it is the only place
the same thing.
You can get it.
That's
right out, I tell you, it's gonna get you in that mood. Get yourself a woo shot. I tell you, get that shot to get the party started. Check out any one of those bar staff you see. Now would be the ideal time to throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. Showtime, 10 minutes.
Move. Even during the announcements, please put your roller bag up top and take your small bag and put it underneath. I go up, taser him right there in the fucking mouth. You're not special, asshole. Repeat after me. I'm not special. I'm not special. That's right. Now get up and wipe the snot off your face and sit down. And then a boy, put your lamp, your backpack underneath the seat in front of you. He's a good boy.
So, we just got back from the comedy show. It was pretty funny. It's almost 8 o'clock. The sun is going to be setting soon. It's so pretty. The camera really doesn't do it justice. It, like, in person, it looks incredible. We think we're going to call it a night because... we're kind of tired and we have to get up tomorrow morning because we're stopping in Cozumel, Mexico. Woohoo! We're going to the beach. You know what I'm saying? You excited?
Yeah. No doubt.
Oh.
Extra excited.
Well.
Special.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Extra.